Hi guys, this is the second tutorial video I'm going to show you today. It's just lacquer. So basically what that is a canvas coating. It's just applied to the canvas and then it just makes it waterproof. I'm going to show you today how we do it. We get a lot of people asking questions about should they have their picture lacquered. Well, darker images are recommended. So I'll just show you today what we're going to do. I've just took some lacquer out of this big bottle. I've just transferred it over to this little bottle. I'm going to frame a canvas now and then apply some. Alright, so I've got the print here. What we're going to lacquer, I'll just show you. It's a black and white one, so it will look brighter once it's lacquered. I'm going to frame it quickly now, and I'll lacquer it once it's on the frame.
Million miles away, your signal in the distance, to whom it may concern. I think I lost my way, getting good at starting over every time.
That's the canvas frame. Now it's time to lacquer it. Right. All you need is a brush, something like that, and the lacquer I made up earlier. So just start off just applying some and then just spread it round. Going to make sure every bit's covered. Sometimes you might get a little white bit on. Just pick that off. Once you've done that bit, you just take your brush and just don't put any pressure on at all and just lightly go over it. So it just takes all the lines out. Just do that for all the canvas. And then if you hold it up to the light, you can see that it's all shiny. And there's no marks missing. And then the sides are next. So just a few rolls outside should do it. There you have it. Takes 5 minutes, easy as that. Just check it, because sometimes there is a white bit on like that, and you don't want that on. The customer won't be happy. Just go over it once more, just to make sure. And then you give it about half an hour to dry, and then I'll see you in half an hour. Okay, so it's been half an hour now. I'm just going to check now. It's definitely dry. It feels better, and it does look better. The quality is just absolutely perfect. This is going to last a long time. So just a few questions that everyone asks. Basically, we recommend getting darker images lacquered because they do get damaged easy. And also, if you're hanging it up in your bathroom, I'd recommend it getting lacquered because of the steam. It can destroy the canvas, so that's about it, really. If you have any questions, comments, anything, just in the bar below. See you later, guys. See you next video. Thanks for watching.